Right, ladies and gentlemen, kindly stand. As I invite Miss Jackie Castile to lead us. In our national anthem. Please stand.
Good night, my beautiful Belizeans.
The free by the Carib Sea, o'er manhood we pledge to the liberty. No tyrant here linger, that's grace of God. No longer shall we be ewers of wood, home rise, ye sons of the Bayman. Put on your armor, clear the land.
Culture, science, and technology, and also the chairman of the National September Celebrations Commission. Minister, where's the minister? Give him a big round of applause, please. And he, Mrs. Diane Mahia, she's in the house. Also want to acknowledge members of the board of directors for the National Institute of Culture and History. Let's put our hands together for them. And now to do the official welcome remarks, I'm honored and privileged to call to the podium our director of the Institute of Creative Arts, Ms. Kim Vasquez. Put your hands together for Ms. Kim, please.
Okay, thanks, Raphael, for doing my part. this evening.
Has continued her work specializing in music education for all. She works as an adjunct lecturer in the music department at the St. John's College, Junior College. Music teacher specializing in vocal pedagogy and guitar at the Paloti School of Music. My goodness, the eyes go bad. And I provide her own private studio called O'Brien's Music Studio. She's also the founder of the annual Summer Voice Festival in Belize, partnering with
Tonight we go around. jam it. Everybody come along, make we jam till money come. I hear in the shaker, I hear in the guitar show me. We having a party, we having a rock party. Rock party, we having a rock party. Say rock party, we having a rock party. Aye. Yes man, you're looking good. I like how you're moving. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. This song on the bottom sweet, make them move it dancing feet. This release and flavor, it has everybody whining. I hear it in jumbo, the bass drum in the head. We having a party, we having a bottom party. Say bottom party, we having a bottom party. See bottom party, we having a bottom party. Aye. Yes man, this is a warm-up song. Hey! Make us see you wine. Make us see you wine. Make us see you wine. Make us see you. Everybody know. Move your foot, shake the waist, fling your hand now. Do the bop down, do the bop down, do! Yeah! Dee-da-dee. You can come and jump around, you can come and bring around. Everyone's invited, tonight we go have some fun. I hear in the accordion, oh what a celebration. We having a party, we having a Brooklyn party. Say Brooklyn 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 party, we having a Brooklyn party. Aye. Yes man, this is the mighty thing no man coming at you. Yes, bring the rhythm, play the thing boy, play the thing. We having a birthday party. We having a birthday party tonight. We having a birthday party. We having a feeling party. We having a birthday party tonight. Yes, man. We just warming up things, Mr. Peter Style. Greater things coming after this. Original music.
Yes, man.
Yes. Way to go. Day one. Yes, man, this is a warm-up song. Pleasant good night to one and all. All right, so we're going to perform our original song, Yes, I Love Belize. Are you ready? Are you ready? All right, we ready long time. Ready? One, two, three, four.
Hope ignited. Hands united. We just renewed. Belize a party too.
Yes, yes man. We have it dedicated to all my lovely Belize and people living at the house. Bring the bars and go. Wave a clap. Wave a clap. Wave a hand. Wave a hand. Jump around. Jump around. Yes.
Belizean celebrating a beautiful country. Belizeans uniting hands for a better Belize.
Yeah.
As hope is all that we need for a better country. There's no place in this world where I'd rather be. There's no place in this world like my country, Belize. Land of the people by the Caribbean Sea. There is a place I won't rather be. There's no place in this world like my homeland, Belize.
So let's celebrate. Let me see you.
We go to all the lovely beliefs and people in the house. Man, south, east and west.
Beliefs and people's the best. Yes, I love my country. Beliefs and food is the best. Yes, I love beliefs. Beliefs and culture is the best. Yes, I love my country. We are proud Belizeans, loyal to this nation. Independence in 1981, we were free from the foreign clan. Let's unite just as one, we are proud Belizeans. So let's celebrate. Let me see you. Mestizo,
raise your flag high. Rio, raise your flag high.
Maya,
raise your flag high.
Garifuna,
raise your flag high.
Asian,
raise your flag high.
East Indian,
raise your flag high.
Mennonite,
raise your flag high.
And Mitch,
raise your flag high.
This is the land of the free, by the currency.
1, 2, 3.
Belize, wave your flag in the air.
Horizon,
raise your flag in the air.
Cayo,
raise your flag in the air.
Orange Rock,
raise your flag in the air.
Fiji,
wave your flag in the air.
Antigua,
raise your flag in the air.
Placentia,
wave your flag in the air.
The islands, yes, man. Yes,
thank
yes.
Thank you, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Denzel Charlie. Hailing all the way from that lovely coastal town called Corozal. Man, Mr. Charlie, Kuya. What we think, people? The man got it? Man, tell me a little about your band, Mr. Charlie, please.
Well, our band has been out for quite a while now. They're all teachers. We love music, we love what you do, and we're focused on original music right now, which is the best way to go.
All right, how long has your band been in existence?
The band has been in existence from 1997. At that point in time, I was not there. I met my wife, and so I have to join the band now. So she's my wife.
Yeah, big name up, Libby.
Yes, yes, this is Technoband from Corozal. Those guys have been working hard to get their equipment, you know, night after night. It's not easy to have equipment, speakers, equipment, and so on. So they have been working so hard for many years. I'm glad to be in the band.
And can you just give them individual names on who plays what? Since they're getting themselves.
Okay, so on the drums, we have Mr. Hugo. Who? We have bass guitar, Ernesto, he's the bass. We have Rolando on keyboard. He's also the engineer of the band. We have Giovanni, who is lead keyboard and rhythm as well. We have the horn section, Mr. Romilla, on trombone, Ronnie Mera on trumpet, Manuel Sol on sax. These guys practice every day because they're into marching band as well. So them boy hand and discipline. If you hear how a hand song, all right. We also have the singers, Tina, She like her, herself, oh boy, she that Charlie, my wife. She's my wife, she sing the Selena there and so. And me, Warrenla, Jovan Wu, who's the lead singer and drum machine sequencer. And he also do other things in the band as well. I don't think I'm, oh, I'm missing, how am I forgetting? The guitar man, I play guitar sometimes too, you know. I play all kind of things. Jason Che on rhythm guitar, right? And we have we dancer here today, Edre Cobb. Yes, so that is the band, and we are happy to be here. I think I've done my share. I've done a song to Belize. No matter what the ending or what the outcome is, I'm happy already.
All right, let me ask you this other question, Mr. Charlie, before you leave. I noticed you selected the name of your song, Yes, I Love Belize. What actually gave you the inspiration to choose that name?
I mean, like Belizeans, when they go cross border, Chetumala, you can know when you see a Belizean. They're not last, right? And so when I think about Belize, one of the things that makes us stand out is like things like our food, our music, our culture. I mean, the contagious music of the Garifunas, culture, you know, food, rice and beans and so. When I was doing this song, that was in my mind, to try to cater for everyone, because when it comes to Belize, it's not just certain ethnicities, it's everyone, and that is what makes us Belize, right? We're not like Mexico, where you have all tacos and tamales, but we have a variety, right? We have different people, we have different, a lot of diversity. So this song, I tried to make it inclusive, to include everyone as much as I could have done so. And so that is why I love Belize.
All right, Mr. Charlie. But then again, though, while we're getting our people organized behind there, I got another one for you. I know you're here all the way from Corozal. You came from quite a little distance. So I want to ask you this. If you want to plug Wally tourism PR for Corozal, what would you tell the visiting Belizeans coming from abroad?
Well, I would tell them that there's a lot of things to do in Belize, right? I mean, just in nature. Naturally, Belize is beautiful. I mean, humans don't have to touch anything, and it's beautiful already, right? It's just for us Belizeans to work on it more. And I mean, we're good people, right? We have our up and downs, but we are good people, and we are happy people. Our food is great, our music is great, culture, people, and all the different aspects that you can think about. So Belize is a welcoming place, and we try to make it a better place every day, right? So we welcome anyone who wants to come to Belize, and I would encourage them or try to convince them.
All right, thank you very much. Denzel Charlie, ladies and gentlemen, with his song, Yes, I Love Belize, our first competitor competing for the very prestigious title of National Song Competition Winner 2023. My goodness, we have some serious talents in the house. Thank you again, Mr. Charlie and Mrs. Charlie and a lovely band. What's the name of your band? Techno Band. Let's give them another big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my goodness. And it will be getting hotter and hotter as we await our second Belizean artist. Oh my, you know, are we ready behind there? Estamos listo. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, our second Belizean artist will be doing his warm-up song. Then he will go straight into his competition song. And this second artist, our Belizean artist, he needs absolutely no introduction. We know him. We've seen him all around. And let me see if we're ready to behind there. I think we are. All right. This man goes by the name of Mr. Nello Player. Woo, mic is gone. Mr. Nello Player in the house, ladies and gentlemen. Our second artist, Belizean artist for tonight.
Check. Thank you. night, Bliss Center. Yeah, yeah. Good night, everybody. How you feeling? From the first time I met you, you've been haunting me. My brain, enough on the first time I met you, belong to me. Want you from then, for my lady. Whoa, whoa. Abundance of love and affection. Give you some love and affection. Love and affection, love and attention is what you give. Abundance of love and affection. Give you some love and attention. Love and affection, love and attention. Listen, this a dance I'll step in. The young girl says she need a rasta man in her life. When I depp on no normal settings, one way no how we treat her right. Make it feel satisfied, calm and refreshing. One way be about the action, no lot of talk. Step, all man settings. Girl, I never let you go or put your pan pause, girl, no. Because I say they love to see us. Whoa, oh, abundance of love and affection. Give you some love and attention. Love and affection, love and attention is what you give. Abundance of love and affection. Give you some love and attention. Love and affection, love and attention. Have intentions to get to know you a little better on a personal level. When I the moment of things I can let you know a little bit about things you did at Fino. See your size of the body, just not a time for enjoy. See the bike looking forward to put you in positions where you look for love up my body. Mix, huh, rough up on my body in the early morning. The sweetest feeling on earth, me darling. Don't wait, already know it. Come be ever ready, make I give you one abundance of love. Give you some love. Love and affection, love and attention is what you give. Abundance of love and affection. Give you some love and attention. Love and affection, love and attention. Listen to how you're feeling. First time I met you, you keep haunting me, haunting my brain. And up on the first time I met you, you belong to me. Want you from then, for my ladies. Boy, boy, rhythm! Yes, I love you, Bliss Center. My name is Nello Player. Ha. Ah, oh. Outer, outer, international. Ha. You wanna sing it? Abundance, I love and affection. Give you some love and attention. Love and affection,
love and attention
is what you give. Abundance of love and affection. Give you some love and attention. Love and affection, love and attention is what you give. Blessed love. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Check, 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 check. Our microphone isn't working over here.
Testing, testing, one, two, testing. Thank you.
kukua uobu Iseri alidise warihi Balisi, luagu biyama, weng biyama
Hope united, hands united, vision renewed, Belize at 42
Ashai jogi, hat ek jol, drishti navikrit, Belize bayali se
Presenting the voices of Belize.
Belize the
Belize the greatest, Belize my home. So much undiscovered, so much still unknown. Belize the greatest, Belize my home. Wonders discovered, many wonders unknown. No question where we stand, we proud to be Belizean. When you see me with me flag, me representing 501. We fight the Europeans and we fought for independence. One strong people, yes, we're resilient. Our ancestors are proud to see how far that we've come. And watching all that we've done, hear me good when I say Belize the greatest, Belize my home. So much undiscovered, so much still unknown. Belize the greatest, Belize my home. Wonders discovered, many wonders unknown. There's something about orange walk, I feel the love, I feel the warm. Sceneries of the cane farm. In Corozal, the sea is beautiful, also the people. When I stand in Nasio Cayo, what friendly face tomorrow. In Paini, Punta Gorda, nothing more you cannot ask for. Griga down the drums, the beat could feel it in my heart. So many wonders await, we're only moments away from having the best time away. Belize the greatest, Belize my home. So much undiscovered, so much still unknown. Belize the greatest, Belize my home. Wonders discovered, many wonders unknown.
Make some noise if you love Belize.
Belize is the land for Akhtistan, and I can be proud part of the land.
Belize is a land that I call home, and I am proud to be. be a part of it. We are Belizeans. We love our country. We are proud to call this wonderful place home.
Belize, jo ek bahut khoobsurat desh hai, hame cheeze aur Belize bayalis pe.
Belize, our beautiful country, has a lot to offer and many more wonders to discover. Diverse culture of many races and faces, but at the end of the day, all of us are one.
Belize is my country,
Belize is my country, and it's very tranquil and beautiful.
Kaya kaya haya Belize na, memeke su andang wagibud bala avio, adika wagirale Belize, kisete mo tau su anegi.
No matter how far and wide Belizeans may travel, we may always return to our home Belize. We love with all our hearts. Thank you to the voices of Belize.
Take me to a place people travel to west. We're certified on the sea, so we can visit the keys. On the coastal road, you're almost there. In Hopkins, where you are to stay. Belize the greatest, Belize my home. So much undiscovered, so much still unknown. Belize the greatest, Belize my home. Wonders discovered, many wonders unknown. Belize the greatest, Belize my home. So much undiscovered, so much still unknown. Belize the greatest, Belize my home. Wonders discovered, many wonders unknown. Thank you, Bliss Center. Blessed love, yeah man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Nello Player. And that was a beautiful song entitled Belize Wonders Unknown. One more time, let's hear it for Mr. Nello Player. Now, while we're transitioning, Nello, tell me, what was your inspiration? Man, you did a lot of stuff. You've done a lot of stuff. What was your inspiration tonight? So the judges' heads will be, anybody have a Fensic or aspirin? Because I know, or maybe, or Thermogene? Because I know, man, they will be having a difficult time in deciding who that lucky winner will be. Once again, we're running for $20,000, 20 big ones, and only one lucky winner, the National Song Competition winner for 2023, will be walking away with that amount of money. I'm sure we have police. Mike? Wow. Well, not true? So are we ready? Almost? Yes, ladies and gentlemen, as I was saying, only one lucky winner will be walking away with that cash tonight. My mic is going, okay. Only one lucky winner will be walking away with that amount of money tonight, $20,000. That lucky winner, winner of the National Song Competition for 2023. And, we have actually heard all our judges' criteria. And so you, the audience, are there to make some, hey, wave your flags, make some noise whenever your favorite artist is here, because they're all very talented Belizean artists. So once again, show some love to all the artists tonight. Let me hear you. Make some noise. All right. I think we're just about ready. We have six more artists after this. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado then, put your hands together as we welcome our third very talented Belizean artist, the one and only Mr. Sam Harris.
Thank you.
You breaking me heart. I really don't know where I'm going, son.
Layla, oh Layla,
tell me, baby, oh, why you won't leave?
Layla, oh Layla,
tell me, baby, that I can. Treating you like a man should treat his own man. Say it isn't so. Layla, y'all, I don't want to know, cause I feel bad. Know that you're breaking me heart. I really don't know where I'm going, son.
Layla, oh Layla,
tell me, baby, oh, oh, why you won't leave?
Layla, oh Layla,
tell me, baby, girl, why you won't leave?
Thank you, folks. You know, sometimes technology playing nerve-wrecking tricks on you. Actually, the darn guitar wasn't plugged in, actually, you know. So I was pretending like I was doing something that you can't say no. Well, I'm going to try to make sure this time it sounds all right.
In the land of the Caribbean, Mexico down to Panama, lies the country of my ancestors. Let me tell you, it faces from just near and far. It's a land of totally freedom. No one thinking about war, no, 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 no. Come and join up the Abelizean. We gonna welcome you, we gonna take you as you are. We the citizens, nationals, foreigners, but we all consider one. Oh, Lord, citizens, nationals, foreigners, but we all consider one. Oh, no, 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 oh, Lord. I'm a true Belizean, I say. Let me jump and break away. I'm a true Belizean, I say. Sandancia. Let me show you what is my country that we calling. We call it sweet, sweet, sweet Belize. It's a land of totally freedom. No one thinking about war. No, 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 no. Come on, join up the Belize. We gonna welcome you. We gonna take you as you are. We the citizens. Nationals, foreigners, but we all consider one. Oh, Lord, citizens, nationals, foreigners, but we all consider one. Oh, no, 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 oh, Lord. I'm a true Belizean, I say. Let me jump and break away. I'm a true Belizean, I say. Jump and break away. I'm a true Belizean, I say. When you're planning your next vacation, no matter where far you are, make Belize your next destination. We gon' welcome you, we gonna treat you like a star. It's a land of total freedom. No one taking about one. No, 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 no. Come and join up the Belizean. We gon' welcome you, we gonna take you as you are. We the citizens, nationals, foreigners, but we all consider one. All our citizens, nationals, foreigners, but we all consider one. Oh, no, 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 oh, Lord. I'm a true Belizean, I say. Let me jump and break away. I'm a true Belizean, I say. Let me jump and break away. I'm a true Belizean, I say. Oh, no, 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 jump and break away.
My goodness, ladies and gentlemen, the incomparable Sam Harris. Put your hands together with his lovely song called, entitled, Faces of Belize. Now, Sam, this man, I've known Sam from all the way back then, my brother. How have you been doing?
The technology is at its best. Doing all right, my brother, you know.
So tell me, Sam. What was your inspiration?
I tell you what, we were in Poland, and I saw a video, and I keep on telling the guys, I said, you know what, man, if I live one of these days, before I pass this life, I'm going to visit that place. And they keep on showing things, and at the last part of it, man, it says, Belize, a jewel of the Caribbean. I said, holy crap, man, I mean, that's where I'm, so when I came back, that's why I said, look, we have the faces of Belize here. You look at the mixture, look at the faces, look at the dexterity of what we have to offer. You know, the places, some of the places I haven't even been, born in Belize, man. So it's embarrassing, you know, when you ask people, have you been here? No, so I'm hopeful that every one of us will take advantage of what Belize have to offer. And that was where the song, the inspiration came from, you know, looking at that photo.
Let me ask you this, my brother. So if you're lucky enough to walk home or walk away from here with $20,000 richer, what do you plan to do with that kind of money?
But I owe so many musicians that helped me along the way, man. When I divvy that up, I'm hopeful if I live with a dollar, I'll be smiling.
That's just honestly, you know, I have so many guys that helped me along the way. So
yeah.
These musicians that I have here.
Yeah.
You know, the musicians that I have, man, I've been one of the most fortunate guys that we have a camaraderie within us. You know, Paul, you know, you have Sterling, you have Tunson. And Ton and I, actually, I played guitar for the Garifuna Collective, and he played bass at the time, too. So it's a cohesiveness of the group. No matter how far we stretch apart, when we come back, we know how to work with each other. We don't need to argue. We just play.
You know? You're sharing this wealth with us.
Yeah, and even the guys that been in World Culture Band before, you know, because they struggled, And all the time that they're struggling, they didn't complain. So if you make a dollar, I always say you share the dime. And if it's 10 of you, everybody get a dime out of it, you know.
Of course. Yeah, that's one of the things. Mr. Sam Harris, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together one more time for the one and only Mr. Sam Harris with his lovely song called Faces of Belize. All right, one more time. Are you ready, Belize? Oh, my goodness, I'm not hearing you. Maybe I had to get deaf. One more time. Let's try this. Are we ready, Belize? That's more like it. Are we ready? Are we ready behind here? I don't think so. As I mentioned earlier, we have 6 more very talented Belizean artists coming on, and everybody bringing their A game tonight. That's 6 more, right? Hold on. Oh, that 5 more. So that 3 gone already. Boy, I tell her, maths don't have a good thing. I forget my slate. So we have 5 more very talented artists coming up. And each one of them bringing their A game tonight. You notice? Like each one of them getting a bit more complicated. They're bringing all sorts of things, all sorts of props on the stage, making it a little more exciting in this September celebrations. And I like it. So we are just here waiting to see who this big winner will be tonight. Since Fantasy 5 not about, I think that the equivalent of Fantasy 5. $20,000. I would love to walk away with $20,000, but I can't sing. So are we ready? Belize, are we ready again? Put your hands together, show some love for our number 4 artist. And she's none other than Miss Marilyn Vanson.
Ow. Mike?
She's here?
This side.
Okay. There you go.
There you go, though. Okay. Now, there you go.
Ready?
Sorry, ready.
Man. Everywhere I go, I see different dance groups that jump up and party in the street. Better practice with something.
Why? You don't know them.
And then watch over there.
Uh-huh.
I see that they hang up red, white, and blue banners for the lamppost next.
Uh-huh.
Oh, and watch the neighbors. They put up the leaves and flags for the house. They paint things red, white, and blue. That way really they go on, man.
I can tell you.
Tell me.
Listen. September time now they come. And the crumble season just done. It's celebration time to broke down and wine. Everybody come, they have fun. All the people, they gather around. And the mango, they jump and they groan. I got me a plate of pepitos and fudge for eat when the rice and beans done. Oh, it's a Belizean thing. Oh, it's a Belizean thing. No matter where you go, it's Creole in a year. It's a Belizean thing. Oh, it's a Belizean thing. It's the fame and the glory. With this country, it's a Belizean thing.
Oh yes, that's the go on September the year.
Uh-huh.
I feel the vibes. Ready.
If fire hard on the bone and the log would don't get chopped down, we raise up with flag and celebrate the land back to see where the Bayman had won. The Battle of St. George's Key, our forefathers triumph victory. We say he be parade for this joyous day. That's the story of our history. It's a Belizean thing, oh, it's a Belizean thing. No matter where you go, it's Creole in a yo. It's a Belizean thing. It's a Belizean thing, oh, it's a Belizean thing. Give the fame and the glory, forgive with
a Belizean thing.
Hey, girl, I like hope it's so well now. My heart right now beats for you, you know.
Hey, it's a Belizean thing.
So much. Thank you. This next song is my competition song and it's called B-E-L-I-Z-E. But before we go, I want to make sure that my singers' mics are on. Good? Can we get a check?
Testing. 1, 2, 3.
Are we good? All right.
No, we're not good.
We're not good?
Can we get some
Can
volume,
we please,
please
mix it up? We want to make sure we did this thing right, right? Can we test?
Testing.
1.
Denise, no.
Test.
Thank you. We're good?
Yes.
All right, let's go.
About our old story, how me ancestors them get glory. After war, we fight for this land. Today I feel proud to be Belizean. And every time I walk through the streets, I feel so blessed, so good, and so free. And every time my foot touch the beach, I feel so at peace, thanking God for me country. And I don't know how we make you feel when the breeze such a rock as your side to do up, but I'm kind of living in a fantasy.
Place that
I wanna be. My B-E-L-I-Z-E, my home, land by the sea, beautiful with the trees and valleys, culture rich, we the one big family. All the way from the mountains to the keys, your vacation dream is home to me. B-E-L-I-Z-E. Make I tell a little bit about me history. How Belize was a British crown colony. By September 1981, we take back we country in our wee hands. And every time I think about Belize, I feel so blessed, so good, and so free. It's full of a diversity. We all got the culture as me love. And I don't know how we make you feel when the drums start knocking, make your heart dig it up. But I'm kind of living in a fantasy.
It's the only place that I wanna be.
B-E-L-I-Z-E, my home, land by the sea, beautiful with the trees and valleys, culture rich, we the one big family. All the way from the mountains to the keys, your vacation dream is home to me. B-E-L-I-Z-E, my B-E-L-I-Z-E.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Marilyn Bunsen in the house. Oh my goodness. With a lovely song entitled Belize. So Marilyn, what have you been up to these past few days? What have you been up to?
Well, for those of you that don't know, I was actually diagnosed with multiple sclerosis like 2 years ago. And even up to a couple months ago, I was not really able to dance, much less be up here on stage like this, you know? So that's what I've been up to. Healing and, you know, appreciating life.
Man, that is very good. You know, when I could Google it a little bit, multiple sclerosis. And it's a degenerating disease. It wastes away the muscles. Sometimes I can't remember your brains that go as well. So it's a miracle to see her up here performing. So let's give it one more time. Give it up. Make sure some love. For the one and only Marilyn. Thank you very much, Marilyn. All right, and that song was entitled Belize. My goodness. Oh. At this time, we have our fifth artist. And are we ready? Let me check first of all if we're ready behind here. Are we ready? All right. This man goes by the name of Echo Middleton. Put your hands together for the one and only Echo Middleton in the house.
Yeah, yeah. Good night, everybody. How the feeling? Ooh, I don't like y'all. It's how the feel. All right. I come to give a message, right? This song is called Superhuman. All of us are super in our own way. Give me it there. Yeah. Whoa, oh.
Nothing can come and stop us.
Yeah. Nobody cannot stop us. Nothing can come and stop us, hey. Some people will try and bring you down. Just show them your worth, don't lose your crown. The race is not for the weak. Moving in silence, bring peace. Don't worry about nobody, just tell them I'm a superhuman. Yeah, superhuman, human, human. You're a superhuman. Yeah, yeah, and because we are superhumans, we're strong like the superheroes there, you know why? Hey, 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 stronger like me name Iron Man, undefeated like Superman, fearless like me name Spider. Stronger like me name, fearless like me name. Boy, cause I'm a superhuman. Sometimes, nothing can stop us, nothing can come and stop us. Keep your eyes on the prize and don't lose sight. Nothing can, you see you, hey, in the mirror. Nobody can be you. You're a child of the Most High. Greatness is what's inside. So if them try chat you, let them know that you're blessed. Bad mind get out of the way. I'm a superhuman. Hey, hey, superhuman, human, human. You're a superhuman. Hey, hey. Superhuman, human, human. Hey, stronger like me name. Fearless like me name. Boy, cause I'm a superhuman. Fearless like me name. Cause I'm a superhuman. People will always try to bring you down. Don't worry about that. Right? We're going to show them that you're better than them. You don't worry about the bad energy. Just show them you're blessed. Hey, hey, I'm a superhuman. Yeah, hey. Superhuman, human, human. You're a superhuman. Yeah, hey. Superhuman, human. Mix again the center stage. Hey, hey. Stronger like me name. Whoa, oh. Yeah, cause I'm a superhuman, fearless like me name, stronger like me name. Whoa, oh, cause I'm a superhuman. How you guys feeling? All of us are superhumans, right? Don't forget that. Whoa, oh, nothing cannot stop way. Whoa, oh. You, let's go. We're going to party now.
Welcome aboard Flight 501. I'm your co-pilot, Leah Middleton. Welcome to Air Belize. Now listen to your SOCA pilot, Echo Middleton.
Let's go. Whoa, oi. Tell the people them to come to Belize. We're going to show them how we do it. Go on a vacation. Whoa, oi.
Belize.
Hey, hey. Oh. You wanna go on a vacation? Well, I have the perfect destination. Pack up your things and come along.
Yeah.
You have to taste it with rice and beans. You can't let Belize without taste with sweet. Come and chill out by the Caribbean Sea. So come learn for Brooklyn.
Let's go to Cashew Face. Grab yourself a belly king. Come join me now, come join the fun. I'm learn about Punta. We go and tell Bola Ruga. Grab yourself a belly king. Come join me now, come join the fun. I'm telling you, come to Belize and join. You can't miss this carnival September. Make sure you remember. I want to say, I'll proud Belize and put your flags, put your hands right here now. Show them, show them. Proud of Belize. Let me tell them. Ask me where me come from. We come from the 501. We in at the carry. Show them where we from now. Show them. Yes, show them, show them.
Let me show you my culture.
Show them, show them.
Outside the bacchanal.
Show them, show them.
Ooh.
Brother, where we come from, Belize we home. Let me take you to the Keys, where we could chill out by the beach.
Paca San Pedro, grab a tour guide and learn more.
Come beat the drums of my fathers. Yes, come to Griga.
Come dance and learn punta.
Oh, oi. And if you want to learn the history,
check the ruins.
Oh, my auntie.
Village.
They cook with the fire. Post it on your TikTok.
TikTok.
Take a lot of snapshot.
Snapchat.
We post it on your gram. Believe in the plan. Come on, come on, come right now. Just come to Belize and
join the with festival.
Come play a mass.
Come play a mass. We party hard. You can't.
Hey, Carnival September. Make sure you remember.
Remember September. We party.
Yeah, you hey. Can't ask me where me come from. We come from the 501. We in the Caribbean. Ask me where me come from.
We come from the 501.
We in the. Let me show them again. Show them, show them. Show them, show them.
Let me show them the culture.
Show them, show them.
Outside the bacchanal.
Show them, show them.
Ooh.
The whole that we brought out where we come from. We hope
united.
Let's go.
Our hands united. Vision renewed.
Rock in the air. Flag in the air.
Two.
Let we go. Let we go. Where you from? Hey. Ask me where me come from. We come from the 501. Belize we homeland. Ask me where me. We come from the 501. We in the Caribbean. Belize we homeland. Show them, show them.
Let me show you my culture.
Show them, show them.
Upstart the bacchanal.
Show them, show them.
Ooh.
The whole that we proud of where we come from.
Belize we home.
Come learn from Brooklyn. Let's go to. Grab yourself a. We coming down, we coming down. Let's go to. Grab yourself a belly tin. Come join me now, come join the fun. I'm telling you,
come to Belize and join
Philly we festival.
Join come play a mass. We party hard, you
whoa,
can
oh, 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 Carnival September.
Make sure you remember. Whoa.
Thank you very much, guys. You wanna go on a vacation?
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Echo Middleton, code 501. Man, Mr. Echo, you got this two what this and this two what they go on bad. Lord, as I say, I want hustle while you playing ticket. You're looking good. So what was the inspiration, my brother?
Well, my inspiration was I was looking at it from the tourist perspective that every time people want to come to Belize, but they want to know what we have for offer. So I find a creative way. If you tell them, I don't find 501. Plus, we don't come call giant women. We party hard too.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Echo Middleton, code 501. This is the National September Celebration Song Competition. And only one will walk away with 20 G's. In the meantime, are we ready for the next Belizean artist? Okay, so without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the next artist. And he goes by the name of Coconut Boy.
Rock on, come in. Oh, Hakukunu boy. Billy's. Yo, hey, me coming down. Boom, huh? Me running down. Everybody, here we go. Billy's, boom. We tired of this claim from what? Me tired of this fighting. Me tired of this claim
from Guatemala.
Billy's tired of this fighting
with Guatemala.
This is a serious problem with the we borderline from 1859. Billy's, we had a treaty signed. Yo, it has been disrespectful to our takeover. We want trespassing in our jungle. They shoot to our way. Everybody, border to border. We have a rock.
Guatemala.
All the rocks, border to border.
We need peace.
All the big flag, border to border.
Feliz and Guatemala.
We are top down with it.
Border.
Everything.
Feliz, boom. Ada.
We're tired of this claim
from Guatemala.
We have a rock, Cecily.
Fighting
with Guatemala.
Feliz
tired of this claim
from Guatemala.
Me tired of this fighting
with Guatemala.
OAS was here to investigate. Guatemala rejects your 11-point proposal. From my great granny was a child. Guatemala was still way bright. Belize has open uno eye. Help me sing.
Border to border. Belize and Guatemala.
From border to border.
We need peace and order.
From border to border.
Belize and Guatemala.
From border to border.
We need peace and order.
I want to tell all my fans who are right. We're at a National Song Competition 2023. Big up everybody where they watch live, right? Billy's Mr. Right? No. I want to help me sing Peace at the National Anthem, right? Here we go.
Oh, land of the free by the Caribbean, or man would be blessed to thy labor.
I know the Hiano, man.
No tyrant shall linger. The thoughts must flee this shrine.
Why, Maro, big up yourself.
From
Rio Hondo to Old Tarsu. 8,867 square miles of Hui, right? Guatemala can't take one of the Billies. Sing! Tired of this.
With
I
want
to see all the flock. We tired of this claim. From Guatemala. Billies. Why Kyle don't pick up himself, right?
With Guatemala.
Yo! This is a serious problem. With the we borderline. 1859, Billy's, we had our treaty signed. Yo, it has been disrespectful to our takeover. We want a trespassing in our jungle. Let's shoot to our
soldiers
from border to border.
Billy's and Guatemala.
Let me sing. All right, now you're the party.
We need peace and order.
From border to border.
Billy's and Guatemala.
From border to border. We need peace and
order.
Are you guys having a good time? Are you guys having a good time? Something stuck in my ears, man. Are you guys having a good time? Make some noise!
When you win.
Grand, you ever sit down and imagine what we Belize would have been like without the father of the nation?
Grandson,
Terry.
I never made it think about that, you know. Back in my childhood, these things were rough compared to now. But as an independent nation today, we must appreciate the history of we country Belize, thanking the right Honorable Judge Cadle Price.
Rock on, come in! Billy's! Hope united, hands united, Billy's at 42.
a coconut boy. Independent and united Belizeans, thanks to the father of the right honorable George Kedo Price, who made our lifetime. Yo, independent and united Belizeans, thanks to the father of the nation, honorable George Kedo Price, who made our lifetime. Listen, we must show reverence every day, must teach USM history. We must show reverence every day. Can't afford to use big Belize. We came a long way from colonialism to independence day. We heroes fought for this country, forever free. Freedom and liberty. Mayan, Creole, East Indian, Garifuna, Mestizo, Mopan, Mennonite, and Ketchi, Inuit, proud Belizeans, independent and united Belizeans, thanks to the father of the right honorable George Kedo Price. Help me sing, yo! Independent and united Belizeans, thanks to the father of the nation, honorable George Kedo Price, who made our lifetime sacrifice. We must show, we must show reverence every day. Can't afford the use, we go astray. Are you guys having a good time? Thanks to the right honorable judge, Kedo Price, right? 2023. Huh? When they up in 2023, right? Yo! Belize in a you, Belize in a me. We all sing, oh, land of the free. We the second largest barrier. My hands grew old, Belize, so you need. Mayan, Creole, East Indian, Garifuna, Mestizo, Mopan, Mennonite, and Ketchi, Inuit, and proud Belizeans, independent and united Belizeans, thanks to the father of the nation, honorable George Kedo Price, who made our independent and united Belizeans, thanks to the father of the nation, honorable George Kedo Price, who made our lifetime. We must show reverence every day, must teach you some history. We must show reverence every day. Can't afford the use of Belize. We came a long way from colonialism to independence day. We heroes fought for this country, for our freedom and liberty. Mayan, Creole, East Indian, Garifuna, Mestizo, Mopan, Mennonite, and Ketchi, Inuit, and proud Belizeans, independent and united Belizeans, thanks to the father of the right honorable George Kedo Price, who made our lifetime sacrifice. Independent and united Belizeans, thanks to the father of the right honorable George Kedo Price, who made our lifetime sacrifice. Yo! Hope united, we have a rock, hands united, everybody, vision renewed, oh Lord, Belize at party. Wanna ready? Uh-huh. Belize at 42, oh Lord. Thank you.
Mr. Coconut Boy, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only. Put your hands together, make some noise. No. I want to ask you a couple of questions, my brother. I know that you were the national song competition winner. What year was that?
2014, 2015, 2016. I lose 2017, come back 2018, win 2019, and I have to win again tonight, right? 2023.
Man, you know, $20,000 is a lot of money, man. So if you walk away with that amount of cash tonight, what's your big plan for that?
Well, to me, it's not about the money, you know. Small money, big money, I always invest back in myself, especially when it comes to music. And Belize 2023, the show the artists and give the Belizean musician hope for strive for better song, you know, better lyrics, you know. I mean, this song, the out of the box. I could ask you a question. Without the honorable George Kedo Price, you ever imagine what Belize may be like today?
Father of the nation. Hey, Coconut Boy, thank you very much. Let's give him another big round of applause, please. And his song was entitled Independence. All right, as we progress in the National Song Competition 2023, ladies and gentlemen, let's put your hands together, show some love for, hold on, let me see. And show some love for our next Belizean artist, number 7 on the lineup, and she goes by the name of Sharon Martinez.
Belize, On a ready for party? On a ready for jam? On a ready for celebrate Belize? Let's go center stage. Many faces, many dreams. Everybody jump up in the name of freedom. How we are wind up till the sun they come down. Everybody run, oh no run, oh no run, 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 run. How we did jump up in the name of freedom. Everybody jump up in the name of freedom. How we are wind up till the sun they come down. Everybody run, oh no run, oh no run, 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 run. Check we ancestors who struggled every day. Work hard, bust a sweat, and not even get happy yet.
Not even get happy.
Yes, not even get happy till 1981 when we showed them to we were. Cause that's how we was here, we was here, we was here. Cause that's how we was here, we was here, we was here. Jump up
in the name of freedom.
Everybody
jump up in the name of freedom.
How we are wind up till the sun is
come down.
Everybody run, oh no run, oh no
run, run, run. Cause we did
jump up in the name of
freedom.
Everybody jump up in the name of freedom. Wind up till the sun it come down. Everybody run, oh no run, oh no run, 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 run. Now everybody, we call this appreciation time, right? Get ready, get ready. Flag in the air, jump behind a truck. Cause right now we were broke, we were broke, we were broke. Flag in the air, jump behind a truck. Cause right now we were broke,
we were broke.
Bro, we Baron Bliss,
bro.
We George Price,
bro.
We Philip Gosu. We ancestors broke, 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 broke. Why can we de
jump up in the name of freedom?
Everybody jump up in the name of
freedom.
How we are wind up till the sun it come down. Everybody
run, 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 run.
How we de jump up in the name of
freedom?
Everybody jump up in the name of
freedom.
How we are wind up till the sun it come down. Everybody run, oh no run, oh no
run.
One breeze, fill with hard work. Two breeze, fill all we whipping. Three breeze, fill with freedom. Now make we celebrate, now everybody come.
Jump.
Now make we celebrate, we want party. Jump up in the name of
freedom.
Everybody jump up
in the name of freedom.
Can we wind up till the sun it come down. Everybody run, oh no run, oh no run, 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 run.
Freedom,
everybody
jump up
in the name of freedom. How we are wind up till the sun it come down. Everybody
run,
oh no,
run,
oh no, run, 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 run. Thank you. Next song. Sharon, tune him up on the mixing thing. Give it to them.
National heritage.
We protecting
cultural diversity.
Home of all culture.
National unity.
Together as one. Belize, Belize, the stuff we Belize.
National heritage.
Cultural diversity.
National unity.
So Creole to Maya, but we country full of
flavor.
Yes, we united in every era. Tell Guatemala we come to stay. Probably and way for your rag. I believe that way for your flag. Everybody dancing, every street jam, every girl going.
Banam, banam, bam.
We protecting
cultural diversity.
Womafal culture.
National unity.
Together
42 years, the truth unfold. Hope ignited, we brave and bold. Hands united like heart and with soul. Vision renewed, believes to the bone. September, the stuff we time. We will celebrate with our rain or shine. National unity believes every time. Our country, our pride, everything combined. National
heritage.
We protecting
cultural diversity.
Home of all culture.
National unity.
Together as one.
Believe.
The stuff we believe.
National heritage.
We protecting
cultural diversity.
Home of all culture.
National unity.
Together as one. Believe. Believe. The stuff we believe. The stuff we believe.
My goodness, put your hands together one more time for our seventh artist. She goes by the name of Sharon Manuel. You're looking good tonight, Miss Sharon. You're the most Martinez. So, Miss Sharon, tell me, your song was entitled We Belize. What inspired you to actually select that particular name?
Yes, so this year I was very interested in a topic with a song that actually shows unity to Belize, our strength, and something that we could celebrate as Belizeans, you know, we show our pride most of all.
Notice funny BDF will bring out the snow, I'm frightened. Lord, I see the man is march, I start going to attention over there on the corner. You know, that was very creative, my dear, and so, Tell us a little about yourself, because, and hold on, who are good girl and a bad girl?
that is the same thing they asked me, you know, but it's just a stage persona, you know, everybody will sing, well, especially dancehall artists always have a stage persona, and that's what I chose, but I might soon have to change it, right, because I don't know, girl again at the turn of woman, so I have to name us a bad woman, Sharon, or, I don't know.
Man, Sharon is still 16. But so you gave your warm-up song, and then you came with your competition song. You know, all of them had the warm-up song first, and then of course the second song was the competition song. And I noticed you brought a lot of young people along with you to do some background dancing and all that. Talk to us about the choreography.
Yes, sure. So for the last 2 weeks, my mind just made a run, like ideas was just flowing to my mind. I actually was the one who choreographed the dance for my dancers, the entry, everything I did on my own. And my nieces, the dancers, three of them are my nieces, and three of them are my next adopted nieces, right? So all of them are my niece. And they helped me as well, but in my heart, but I come up with it, and I'm glad that God gave me inspiration, because he.
So Sharon is from... Putting God first. Sharon is actually from Corozal, but specifically from what? Libertad, is it? So tell us a little about Libertad.
Libertad is a very peaceful village, a very nice village to live. You know, like people say, if people would ask me, Sharon, you would have go live that state, why would I when I don't use to a peace and calmful place, right? So I love my village. Big up everybody from Libertad, Corozal, Nat, and everybody will support me as well, even if we're not enough on this side. You know, we're the one country and we should support each other.
Well done. So I know you've been in the music industry for a couple of years. Perhaps you're gonna tell us about your journey through in this musical industry, and tell us a little more about what is actually coming, previews of coming attraction for Sharon Bad Gal Martinez.
Yeah, sure. So I started, everybody know I started on KTV. That was actually on 2011. And that was when I started to actually get out there. After that, I had my son, my handsome son. He's everything at the place, though. I actually turned a mother. And Jovan Martinez. Jovan, where are they? Jven too. Hi, Jven. Then I'm a two son. I also have my nephew as well. I take care of him because my sister passed away when, you know, a couple years ago. So yes, I started music. I actually stopped a little while to be a mother. And then after COVID, I just got the inspiration to actually come back. So I've been doing it since 2020 and I'm still here and I have more plan. So I just want to thank everybody who have been supporting me throughout this time, you know, kind of easy without people's support. So I just want to thank you. Know. Yes, so I have a lot of, I have music videos to work on, I have songs to work on, collaborations. So wanna just follow me on YouTube, my Facebook page, Instagram and TikTok to keep in contact, right?
All right. So let me ask you this, like I've asked a couple of our participants. So if you win this $20,000 tonight, Sharon, apart from buy one part of Libertad. What's your plan?
Yes, so first of all, I will uplift myself as a single mom. You know, I have a lot of things to work on as a single mom for me and my kids, of course. Plus, I'm also a counselor in my village. I want to do a female tournament, at least for the, you know, for the females, because I usually have boy football at we village. So I want to do a tournament for the girls them. And I also have something I don't want to say really personal, but it will assist me with that as well.
And finally, Sharon, anybody you want to big up in Libertad?
Oh, I want to big up everybody in Libertad. So, hey, and big up my villagers, everybody will support me. I also want to thank. So Mrs. Joanne Greenwood, when she heard I was coming for the song competition, she was actually the first one who supported me. I also want to thank, big thank you to the Belize Tourism Board as well, because without them, I couldn't have done this. My ma, if I take care of my picnic when I have to come off of work and have to go practice and she make sure they're okay. Big up my ma always. And big up everybody who have been telling me, Sharon, go there, do your thing. Thank you so much, everybody who inboxed me. Thank you, thank everybody, every call, everything, every support, thank you.
All right, are we ready? Thank you very much, Sharon Bad Girl Martinez. Oh my goodness, and her song was We Belize. So ladies and gentlemen, last but not the least, we have this very talented artist. He hails all the way from Sugar City, and he's known by the name of Ty Ty. From Sugar City, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, show some love, make some noise for Mr. Tyrone Osha.
Good night, Belize. Yes, a little technical difficulties. Yes. Ah, eh.
Please, press a good night to one and all. I go by the name of Tai Tai. We're having some technical difficulties, but nevertheless, everything must go on. Lord. Oi, oi, oi. He's the Z Bandy, the Z Bandy. Oh, na 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 na. Oh, na 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 na. He's the Z Bandy, the Z Bandy. See, darling, you got the whining I've been searching for. Baby, you give me that feeling I've been looking for. When the rhythm hits your waist, causing trouble in the place. I see you mashing up the dance. Now everybody wants a chance. You got me feeling a tingle, got me feeling to mingle. Why don't you come over, baby? Turn around and push back on me, rock me, come. Just rock me and take it slow. Come hold me and don't let go. Rock me, come rock me, darling. Just rock me and take it slow. Hey, and everybody, Mr. Rock and come in. Party car, Mr. Stefan, come in. And when they're ready, just rock and come in. Party car, Mr. Stefan, go Stefan, come in. Rock and come in. Everybody, Mr. Rock and come in. Party car, Mr. Stefan, come in. And when they're ready, just rock. Baby, you leave me with memories I won't let go. Darling, you leave me wanting for you more and more. See when the rhythm touch your heart and the sugar whining starts, soca music running through your vein. You dancing with no shame. You give me that charming feeling, give me that fucking feeling. Why don't you come over, baby? Turn around and push back on me, rock me. Just rock me and take it slow. Come hold me and don't let go. Just rock me and take it slow. Oh na 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 na. Oh na 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 na. It's TLC Bandy, TLC Bandy. Oh na 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 na. Oh na 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 na. It's TLC Bandy. Make we rock, and everybody, Mr. Rock, rock. And Mr. Rock and come in, just rock. Oh rock. And Mr. Rock and come in, just rock. Rock. And Mr. Rock and come in, just rock. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, that was the warm-up. The show must go on. TLC Band, blow. Hey, please, let me reintroduce myself. I go by the name of Tai Tai. Lord, this is the TNC Band. Stop diggy diggy, daka diggy, diggy diggy, daka diggy. Stop diggy diggy, daka diggy, dig diggy, daka diggy. Hey, Belize, we gon' be Belizean forever. Everybody know. Hands up, put your rocks up, hands up, wave your flags up, hands up, lift your rocks up, hands up, listen, wherever I go, yes, they want to know where I'm from. I'm a born Belizean, no doubt. Wherever I go, yes, they want to know where I'm from. Yeah. I'm a born Belizean. Let's go. One thing I know, yes, I know. See this, I know, yes, I know. We gon' be Belizean forever. You gon' be Belizean forever. I gon' be Belizean forever. We gon' be Belizean forever.
rice and beans, spin up my one dish. But give me hoodles, me eat a land fish. We talk about me Creole, that's broken English. All over the world. Please me man, please me girl. Swing me mom, swing me yo-yo. Red light, green light, tic-tac and toe. Run over, run over, kick me fan. Wherever I go, yes, they want to know. Hey, know where I'm from. I'm a born Belizean. So do you. Wherever we go, yes, they want to know. Know where I'm from. Yeah, I'm a born Belizean. One thing I know, this I know, see I know, yes I know, oh, oh. We gon' be Belizean forever, you gon' be Belizean forever, I gon' be Belizean forever, we gon' be Belizean.
Let's give it up one more time for the guy from Sugar City, Mr. Tyrone, Ty Ty, Osha in the house. So Tyrone, tell me about yourself, my brother.
Well, you don't call me name. My full government name, so you know, I already know who I am, but what inspired me to write this song, I did it overnight, by the way, because I never know about the competition. But me growing up, used to play marble, used to play with yo-yo, kick the pan, red light, green light, run over, and anything. And me growing up listening to songs, I've heard about songs about George Price, the Barrier Reef, the Cool Breeze, the Blue Hole. So I just decided to sing about something totally different. And that's what inspired me for this song. And this, I kind of little tired right now because it's hot, and I've been here a long time, so. This is my trombonist for tonight. Usually he share the front of the stage with me, Jared, JC. This is Chandler, the guitarist. He also plays trumpet, mostly play the fool, but we love that. In the back, we have Darren. He's not usually the shirtless drummer, but we are under manners tonight, so we can't do it like that. And in the middle, we got the big guy, Mr. Silva, on drums. Over this side is my little brother, because we are family band. We come from a musical background. That's why we have the name TLC, the legacy continues. Prince Bass, and over here, my belly we always make Dukuno for weep on Sunday. Walter, aka Zalter on keys. Yes, we the TLC band from the beautiful place they call Sugar City. So we just bring a little sweetness inside the bliss. And I gotta say, thank you all for coming out. And next year, let's make this bigger and better. Thank you!
And by the way, Tyrone is actually no stranger to the music scene. I'm sure you guys have recognized him from other musical engagements. As a matter of fact, I know the man growing up from all the way down there, and he's a very, very big member of the Youth Connection band straight out of Sugar City. So we have to pick up Youth Connection as well. And I noticed that one of the criteria for joining this band are by height. So, I mean, if you don't got Ali, you have to be a male and you have to kind of be tall. man like me wouldn't make it. Well, I hear the Agan man barely make it. Just because he don't talk us. Just because he don't know he come in. Yeah, so once again, we want to big up Tyrone Usher for his lovely song entitled Belizean Forever. Thanks again, T.Y. Ladies and gentlemen, as we are concluding tonight's national song competition, we had 8 very talented Belizean artists. And as I mentioned before, just reiterating, oh my goodness, everybody brought their A game tonight. And I'm very, very sure that the judges are having a difficult time. But I must tell you this. The judges were given the songs well in advance, so they have actually scored certain points to the songs. So they've pre-scored the songs, the second song, the competition song, and tonight they're actually finishing off the scoring of the songs. And at this time, are we ready? Hello? Are we ready? This time I want to introduce a young lady. This young lady is not a part of the competition, but she had impressed the judges so much that they decided that, you know what, we have to listen to her song. She is the youngest of the contestants who submitted songs tonight. She's being assisted by her family members because I must mention she's also visually impaired. And she has a long line of music in her veins because I was told that she is the daughter of a very famous Belizean musician. And what's the name of that very famous Belizean musician?
Titiman Flores.
She is the daughter of Titiman Flores, my buddy. So give her a big, big round of applause. She is the youngest. One of the upcoming female artists of this generation, and we want to give her a lot of encouragement. And she goes by the name of Jerilyn Flores. I can't even understand my own handwriting, lad. So Jerilyn, don't further ado, my dear. Do your thing.
Testing.
Chinese, one big family.
Let's hear for Geraldine one more time. Do we have another? Well, hold on. Let me ask Geraldine some questions. Because we can't make it just walk off of the stage like that, right? So, Geraldine, how long have you been doing this?
Just start.
Man, fresh on the music scene, but sounding so good. So I know she has some very, very music running through her veins. As we mentioned earlier, her dad is the one and only Titiman Flores, all the way from the culture capital. So let's give Titiman a big round of applause as well. The last time I heard of him, he was not doing too well, but he's still trying to go there, right?
Yes, sir.
So, Geraldine, I saw you had some background vocalists. Who are those people?
That's my sister, Swami Flores, uh-huh, from KTV. That's my brother, Peter Flores, Jr.
Wow.
Uh-huh. My little nephew, Dayton Turner. Uh-huh. And my niece, Diana Turner.
All right, let's give him a big, big round of applause. So I was made to understand as well, my dear, that you are from Hattieville. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
Do we have anybody you want to big up in Hattieville?
I want to first of all big up God for his spirit in my life. Because to make it quick, I was hospitalized in June, mm-hmm, in hospital. And from then, I lost 80% of my vision. But God has brought me through with the help of my beautiful mom down there at the front. Who?
What's her name?
Geraldine Flores.
What's her name?
Geraldine Flores.
Oh, okay. So you're Geraldine Jr.
Oh. All right.
I would like to also big up June Marr, who helped me with the mixing for that song. Also, Artisha Bowen, who is also down there. She was the one that got all of the technical stuff when it comes to submitting that song. Also, Onika Baptist, who have been one of my supporters through everything. And to my beautiful family.
Well done, Geraldine. You know, very articulate, and I'm sure this is not the last time we've actually we have something in the pipeline, right, Geraldine?
I also have my first dancehall album,
wow,
which will be out by probably the end of September.
Why you never give me a little teaser? You give me at least slightly one, two verse. I want to make we hear. You're ready for that, or you are left it making it be a least secret? When you put the girl on his spot. Hold on. Let's hear what the mommy say. Come, my dear. Miss Senior, Geraldine Senior, come.
I am with her if she wants to do it, because I take care of her and I manage her all the way, pay for all the studio work. So whatever she decides, I decide.
Thank you very much, Miss Geraldine. So, say again.
I could do it.
All right, you say I want to try giving a little teaser. Bear with her, because it was not really, we never rehearsed it, nor did we plan for it, but it's all yours, my dear.
Okay.
What do you want? All right. Which, Al? Do we have something there? Which one of them you're putting on? Let's find out if they have the. Okay, good. So, my dear, they don't have anything. They didn't have the demo in the background, but she could do a couple lines. Okay, she could do a little piece just to give us a little teaser. All right. We're going to a consensus. The consensus is she want to hear music in the background so you could sing. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up. Show some love to Geraldine Flores, upcoming young Belizean artist. And I'm sure this is not the last time we will see her on the stage. Now, we've come almost to the end. We have the tabulators doing their stuff. The judges are actually putting their scores together. I'm waiting that big decision, who that lucky person will be. And as they get a $20,000, I think we are borrowing a little loan. So once again, let me just tell you a little about the judging criteria, because I just want to refresh your memory of what the judges will be looking for. And everything, type your smile. So allow me to put on my sunshades. All right, so the judges are looking for lyrics, and in the lyrics, they will be assessing the lyrical content of the song, focusing on the meaning, originality, cultural relevance. Strong lyrics enhance the song's message. That's all in the first criteria, which is the lyrics. The second criteria we're looking at is melody. And this evaluates the tune's quality and memorability. A captivating melody enhances the overall appeal and sound. The third criteria is rhythm. The judges evaluate the effectiveness of the song's rhythmic elements. A well-executed rhythm enhances the flow and musical impact. Then we're looking at the fourth one, which is the arrangement. The arrangement assesses the song's structure, organization, and genre appropriateness. A well-structured arrangement enhances the overall musicality of the composition. And of course, we look at the stage presence. The stage presence, it evaluates the artist's confidence, emotional expression, and engagement with the audience. Strong stage presence captivates, it builds a connection that enhances the audience's live experience. The sixth criteria we have is the vocal command. So this criterion focuses on the technical proficiency and emotional delivery of the vocals. So the strong vocal command effectively conveys the song's emotions and the message. Then we have the seventh one, which is the overall synchronization. Overall synchronization, it means that the judges will evaluate the coordination and cohesion among all parts, like the lead singers, backup singers, the band during the live performance. So they're looking at a seamless synchronization to enhance the quality and the impact of the performance. And the final criteria we're looking at, this criterion is artistic creativity. And it evaluates the creative choices, including interpretation and innovation elements that evaluate the performance. Artistic creativity adds meaning and uniqueness to the live performance. So those are the criteria that the judges were looking for. And before they actually submitted all those beautiful national songs that they have, we had a few guidelines as well. And since we're not ready yet, I can probably go through the guidelines. Are we ready? Oh, okay. All right, I think I'm gonna get a big envelope just now, but the big envelope not going yet. But let me tell you this, immediately after this, we have the after bash, and here we put this after bash on B. It will be at Travelers, after bash with Gil Harry 7. So, when you put on your dancing shoes, tie on your waist. And if you jump over 35, get your Benge or your Thermogene. Because a lot of bashment. After bash, once again, it will be at Travelers immediately after this. I want to mention as well that we have Panyard tomorrow night. Panyard tomorrow night, and the tickets are available right here at six, I think it's $15 for Panyard. So you could buy your ticket. The ticket booth is open. And I must mention that we have drinks and food outside. And for once, Niche has actually allowed you to bring your food and drink in here, but they don't want you to dirty up the place. You could get your drink. As soon as the drink finish, you put the container in the garbage. But you could get your food and your drink and bring them inside, all right? I also want to mention something. I have to plug this for my ex-services members. Any ex-service members in the house? Anybody who is a former military person, police, BDF? I want to plug in something for the ex-services league. These are the ones who have done their best to serve this country. We're having a dance on the 20th night at the ex-services league headquarters. So it's $15 per person. First 25 ladies get free drinks, and we have prizes and surprises as well. So you're dropping an ex-serviceman on the 20th night. And we are bringing Manning with Kenny Gladden and a New Generation Band. All right. So before they actually submitted their entries, as I mentioned before, they had some guidelines that they had to follow. The first one is open to all Belizean musicians, ages, you have to be 18 years and older. So all entries must be original compositions and must not have been previously released. So if it was an old song, we don't want to hear it. It has to be something new and fresh. The next one is each participant can submit up to 3 entries in MP3 format, but only one of those entries will be selected as the final entry for the competition. Entries must be in any genre of music, but must reflect the Belizean culture, identity, values, tradition, experiences, etc. And final guideline is the participants must submit a high quality of recording of their composition with the vocals. So they had to do all of that. And they had submitted that to the judges. And then, of course, the judges did a pre-judge. And tonight, they're actually finishing off with the judging. So at this time, ladies and gentlemen, we are awaiting the big decision, the big announcement, who that lucky person will be walking away with. Man, I can't even pronounce it, but it's so big. 20, how much? 20... $20,000. I can't remember. I don't think I could count so far. Sorry? Somebody must have visited from the US. Somebody must. No, it's actually 10,000 US. Oh my goodness, and I bring my calculator. But it's $20,000 Belize, and I'm sure that it will go a long, long way. Yes? Oh, a million quetzal. Why? And how much have been at Jamaican dollars? $3 million. So you turn out Jamaican millionaire. Lord, man. Boy, I could do a lot of things with $20,000. So we're waiting the judge's decision. But in the meantime, I believe once again, I want to remind you that we're having this after bash. And I don't want to go across there. Doing a leading, put on the best behavior. How much you get in for you? How much you get in at the after bash? Anybody know? Free with your husband? Who said that? Some people are hurry get married just to go in free. Man, I can't understand this. Disha, how much you go in? So if you don't got a wife nor husband, nor picnic. You want to stay outside? Well, I know niche good, so I know I don't have my husband or wife to rent outside. Oh, you're the But I'm not sure what the price is, but I almost believe are free. Yeah, with Gil Harris 7, and trust me, Gil Harris 7, they just celebrated their 50th anniversary. You know, 50 years in music is a long, long, long time. 50 years in music is a very long time, so... Oh, it's $5. Sorry? That Belize, right? $45? Okay. But it's Gil Harris 7, and trust me. Talk to me. That me Gil Harris 7 when you don't start. But now they get big. So that Gil Harris 14? I think we have the judge's decision. All right, I think the judge's decision is final and it's in. At this time, I have the honor to invite the Honorable Minister on stage. Minister Fonseca. There he is. Mr. Fonseca. The one and only Minister Fonseca is in the house. Let's give him a big round of applause as he comes, please. And he will assist us in giving the trophy and the award to this very lucky winner of the National Song Competition 2023. So, without further ado, let me put my sunshades on again, girl. Can't lie. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the Belize National Song Competition for 2023 goes to none other than Miss Marilyn Vanson. And apart from her cash prize, she also won herself a beautiful trophy courtesy of the National September Celebration Commission. And of course, the winner will be giving us an encore presentation. Ms. Vanson, is she here? Okay, she coming. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give her another big round of applause. Show some love to the winner of the Belize National Song Competition 2023, Miss Marilyn Vanson. And she won herself a big $20,000 along with a very beautiful trophy courtesy of the National September Celebrations Commission, and she's just behind you, Director, Minister. I think we're ready for the encore presentation. Belize, are we ready? Can we get the podium off the stage, please? Let's get the podium off the stage. Can we have the singers and dancers? Podium off the stage. You're right. They were clearing up the dance. You know, I like to see that. Uh-huh.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you. Thank you. I don't want to say much because I'm going to cry, so let's sing. Cry now? Okay. Thank you so much.
Tell them about my old, old story. How me ancestors, them get glory. After war and fight for this land, today I feel proud to be Belizean. And every time I walk through the street, I feel so blessed, so good, and so free. And every time my foot touch a beach, I feel so at peace, thanking God for me country. And I don't know how it make you feel when the breeze such a rock and the statue to a bird. I'm kind of living in a fantasy. It's the only place that I want to be. L-I-Z-E, my home, land by the sea, beautiful in the trees and valleys, culture rich, we the one big family, all the way from the mountains to the keys, your vacation dream is home to me, B-E-L-I-Z-E. Make I tell you a little bit about my history, how Belize was a British crown colony, by September 1981, take back we country in our we hand. Every time I think about Belize, I feel so blessed, so good, and so free. Place full of the diversity, we Creole got the culture, I see la vie. And I don't know how it make you feel when the drums start knocking, you start to get up. I'm kind of living in a fantasy, it's the only place that I want to be. B-E-L-I-Z-E, my home, land by the sea, beautiful with the trees and valleys, culture rich, we the one big family. All the way from the mountains to the keys, your vacation dream is home to me, B-E-L-I-Z-E. My B-E-L-I-Z-E,
B-E-L-I-Z-E.
My B-E-L-I-Z-E, my B-E-L-I-Z-E.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Congratulations, Marilyn. And any final big ups from that part of the world, from part of the Belize you're from?
Of course, I want to say thank you to the band, Center Stage, man. They really had me back. The dancers, Afro Dance Company, my beautiful singers, Nicole Craig and Denise Castillo. I definitely couldn't have done this without them. You know, they definitely helped me put the show together and get it on the go. So thank you guys so much. And of course, all my lovely supporters making noise for me here tonight. Thank you. Thank you so much. You know, this was definitely a fun time and I'm so happy.
Congratulations once again, Marilyn. And we hope to see you on stage pretty soon again. And hey, you deserve it. Congratulations. And ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming out to the National Song Competition 2023. We hope you had a lot of fun, and we hope to see you tomorrow night at Pan Yard. All right. In the meantime, good night. And if you drink, don't drive. If you drive, don't drink. Thank you very much for coming out.
taking us up to 15 minutes to